Here at the Academy of Natural Sciences of Drexel University, we have over 100 living, breathing animals in our live animal center. You can find our live animal programs in our auditorium during our daily Meet the Animal opportunities. Trained Academy staff will introduce you to some of our amazing animal ambassadors. Our live animal center, in some form, has been part of the Academy since the 1930s. This here is one of our female American alligators. Right now, she is around 4.5 to 5 feet long. American alligators, they grow about 1 foot every year till they're about 6 years old. We don't know how old she actually is, unfortunately. She was a rescue. She came to us from a rescue facility. About 80% of our live animals come from rehabilitated, non-releasable wildlife or unwanted exotic pets. Most of these animals, we're trying to give them a second home that they will have for the rest of their lives. One of the best places to see live animals here at the Academy is up on our third floor in our outside in exhibit. We will have different live animals up there every day. And a lot of these animals, our staff will actually even bring out and give you a chance to touch. To supplement a lot of our live animal programming here, we'll use all sorts of different specimens from our collections, whether it's a skull from an alligator, the talon of a great horned owl, something that you might not want to get too close to on the actual living animal.